The floodlights are shining down on the players here at Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Manchester United against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, they're on a roll at the moment. They're really playing well. Another 3 points today, and they'll certainly fancy their chances of promotion. This won't be easy, though. This is a tough game.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea stands between the posts. Casemiro plays alongside Scott McTominay in midfield. And up front, Anthony Martial plays alongside Marcus Rashford. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Introducing the panic. In it goes!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And then it's a brilliant header by Sancho. He really attacks the ball and makes just the right sort of contact. That's a superb finish.
So PSG. And will it be the leveller? Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Fired over by Messi. Well, it has come to nothing. Sergio Ramos. On to Mbappe. Intercepting it intelligently. Sancho. Bruno Fernandes has it. Diogo Dalot. Casemiro. Martial. Shaw. Anthony. Who can he pick out? Might be dangerous. That's all they can conjure for now. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Ramos not given time on the ball. Mbappe. Oh, what an opportunity. It's gone in. A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt that he wouldn't slot that away. It's a cool finish.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Bruno Fernandes. Now Casemiro. Anthony Martial. Jadon Sancho. Well, couldn't keep it. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions. And then the finish from Messi demonstrates his ability to make the right run at the right time. What a good goal.
The tackle taken away. Neymar. And he's made headway. Can they slot it home? Soler, no way through. Effective challenge. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. It's got to be Neymar. In it goes. That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. So back underway, 3-1 the score. Neymar Jr. Martial defending to bring it to an end.
Well, those stats tell us that PSG haven't dominated the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Into the advanced position, and with that, the attack fizzles out. Messi, and he's beaten him here, and the advantage is with PSG. And blocked for now. Fired over by Messi. And up for grabs off the keeper. Marquinhos. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
Got McTominay. Martial. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Can he find the right pass? Bruno Fernandes. Well, the supporters think it's on. The danger not over. Minch. They've regained possession. Fernandes. Rashford, and he's in. Well, the post getting in the way there. And a time for calm on the ball. Good bit of pressing. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Rashford. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Might really be able to trouble them here. Mbappe. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. And there goes the whistle. That closes the book on the first half here at Old Trafford. Well, back in business here as we reflect on what was a joyous performance in the first half from PSG. Anthony. Bruno Fernandes has it. Well, he really read that brilliantly. How can he take them on and beat them? He's got to score! Can they slot it home? Well, that's the end of that for now. Sancho. It's with McTominay. Martial. Diogo Dalot. Well, nicely cut out. Jadon Sancho on this occasion. Martial. Well, this would help them get back into the game. And what a magical save it was.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Not all that convincing defensively. Sancho. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Rashford. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Martial, can they cover up? Pressing high, and they have the ball again.
Well, these United fans are driving their team forward here, and the players are certainly responding. But they need to take one of these opportunities while they're still on top.
Casemiro. Unable to keep the ball that time. Will he play it in? Rashford! Pivotal moment defensively. Neymar. And support available. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Nuno Mendes.
Well, there it is. United have had most of the ball, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Messi. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Messi. It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. Messi with a corner. And a no-nonsense clearance. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. And Martial looking to make headway. Still looking for space. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Here's a change for Manchester United. Nuno Mendes. Mbappe. And Neymar. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, here's the replay. The pass over the top has just the right amount of pace on it, and Neymar finds that bit of space to finish it so clinically. That's an excellent goal.
So the action continues. It's been all PSG so far, and you sense there could be extra punishment dished out. And maybe Rashford! Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Marcus Rashford! Diogo Dalot. 10 minutes to go then. Oh, managing to beat him. Martial! In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next? Well, how about this? 4-3. Nnamdi Mukiele. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. And forward this time goes Neymar, with options aplenty. Lionel Messi! And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Rashford. And it's in! They've eaten into their advantage, and this is not over. Not yet, anyway. Well, I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Mukiele. Neymar. Nuno Mendes. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Mendes. Donnarumma. Nnamdi Mukiele. And so there it is, the final whistle, and Manchester United have lost this game. And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away...
Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Marquinhos plays with Presnel Kimpembe in central defence. Neymar plays with Kylian Mbappe in the wide areas. And the lead striker today is Lionel Messi. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea starts in goal. Antony plays with Jadon Sancho on the flanks. And in attack, Marcus Rashford starts with Anthony Martial. Real chance! Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Kimpembe. An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Stuart, what are you expecting to see from Mbappe?
I would describe him as...
Must be! Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Elects to go short. Lionel Messi. Here's Mbappe. Terrific block. He's got space. Rashford. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And over comes the corner. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Might be able to produce from this position. Intercepting it intelligently. Mbappe. Crossing opportunity. Mbappe. Marquinhos. Verratti. Can he put it away? Oh, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Shaw. And Rashford. There to take it away. Nuno Mendes. Here's Mbappe. Lionel Messi. Mbappe. It's with McTominay. Rashford. Scott McTominay. Sancho. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And options in the centre. Offside the decision. Hakimi. Messi. They could nudge in front. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Marcus Rashford. Anthony. Well, they have the ball once more. Mbappe. Mbappe. Messi. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Anthony Martial. Dalot. Martial. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Casemiro. Big chance. In it goes. The goal for 1-0. And that changes the dynamic.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and Fernandes does the rest. He hits through the back of the ball with such power. What a great finish that is.
Could cross it in here. An alert reaction to tip it over. Inspiration required by PSG. Perhaps we'll see it from this corner. It's a short one. Really good high press. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United.
Well, there it is. United haven't had as much of the ball. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Yes, and maybe another break brewing here. And crossed in there. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Hakimi. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And that's an important intervention. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Rashford! And a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now. So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Hakimi. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. And the second half underway. It really was a dazzling first 45 from United. Rashford, determined defending. Nuno Mendes. It's Kimpembe now. PSG looking dangerous. Neymar. And still danger here. And Neymar. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Scott McTominay. Diogo Dalot on the ball. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Casemiro. Now with Martial. Real chance. He can't hold on to it. Well, it's off target, and the keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, what a chance that was. He should be scoring there.
Kimpembe. Neymar. Verratti now. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Goes! But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. Martial, retaining possession, proving difficult. Messi, and that puts them in position. And danger still. Just cleared away in the nick of time.
Well, just listen to the noise the PSG fans are making. They sense a comeback here, but they need to score the next goal.
And this would reduce the deficit. A goal! As they cut into their advantage, still plenty of life in this match.
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
So back underway, the arithmetic having been altered by PSG. Scott McTominay. Here's Luke Shaw. Well, they've given him too much space, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Into the final 20 minutes.
Well, if these PSG players aren't inspired now, they never will be. These fans have been brilliant.
And ball back with PSG now. Hakimi. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Terrific block. And a chance to level it. Can't get the shot through. Verratti. Now Messi. A glorious chance. Oh, a goal! Level now! The lead has evaporated.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
You've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Martial. On to Casemiro. And with that, the attack fizzles out. This might be ideal for the counter.
Well, these PSG fans are demanding a winner here, but can the players respond? They're certainly playing better now.
10 minutes to go. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Marcus Rashford. On the attack, is there to be late drama? Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question, and that could be so important at this stage.
Well, will they get another chance? That would surely have won the game for them.
Played over. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And I think the threat has been averted. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Bernat. Mbappe. Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. And it is substitution time at this juncture. Oh, poor from the keeper. Well, after that mishap, the keeper can now exhale.
Well, the hand goes.
This could wrap it up. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Casemiro. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Chance to play it in. Now, just the tackle that was needed. Throw in to Manchester United. Martial. Now with Rashford. It's going to be United's free kick. Well, warned by the referee, but not cautioned.
Well, he can't say he hasn't been warned now. That's good from the referee.
The final whistle, and it's not going to happen for them in terms of promotion. Not this season, anyway. Underway. Ideal weather, no complaints on that front here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And understandable that there's a bit of extra excitement in the air. After all, it is the first match of the new campaign. It's Arsenal up against Manchester United.
Well, I actually thought they deserved a bit more last season. They played some really good stuff, but a couple of bad errors at the back cost them dearly in the end. A good win today, and I'm sure they'll be title contenders.
Determined defending. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea begins in goal. Scott McTominay starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And up front, Anthony Martial plays alongside.
Oh, can he score here, Derek?
And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal. Anthony
Martial. On they go again. And Arsenal know they need to wipe out that last goal. Martinelli. Granit Xhaka. Alexander Zinchenko. It's with Odegaard. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Zinchenko. It's with Gabriel. Promising pass. Possibilities inside the box. extremely sloppy in possession. Martinelli. Well, nowhere close to the goal when all was said and done.
Well, from that sort of position, you should really be testing the goalkeeper. Has to hit the target. It's not a good attempt.
Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Moving forward effectively. Who can he pick out? And snuffing out the danger. Casemiro. Is it going to be? In it goes! But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
Martinelli. Gabriel Jesus. And a chance, Ødegaard. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, not the best clearance. Danger averted for now. Oh, left his man behind here. Marcus Rashford. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. But quick thinking defensively. Advantage, Manchester United. Very quick thinking there. Casemiro. Rashford. Had to come up with... Oh, it's a penalty! Just what they wanted to avoid, given the scoreline. A chance to extend the lead. And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. Still here, and the ball is moving again. Bruno Fernandes.
We've had a pair of keys handed into reception. Please,
not to be advised giving the ball away there. Anthony Martial waiting to pounce. And off the post that time. Ross will get the advantage from the referee. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Nicely timed tackle. Well, a long-range effort, but no real difficulties for the goalkeeper.
Well, United have certainly controlled the ball, as you can see. And that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Now can they win? Excellent defending. Good bit of pressing. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Yeah, they're playing really well.
Oh, hang
here.
On, Stuart, look at this! And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. And United will get the throw-in. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Martinelli. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Rashford. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Saka. And he read it superbly. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there we have it, the first half action. Back underway with Arsenal trying to find a route back into the match. Arsenal finding space on the wing. Can he finish? Oh, great block. A corner to Arsenal. Will this be the catalyst for an equaliser? And the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial.
Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
And over it comes. No worries for the keeper. That is how to apply the pressure. Good tackle. Zinchenko. Martinelli, and that's a corner, and there's the delivery, Casemiro, well, plenty of positives in the first half where Martin Ødegaard was concerned. What did you make of his contribution?
Yeah, he's done okay in that first half. He's had a lot of the ball, he's used it well, and he's been energetic. But unfortunately, that can't be said about the rest of the team, who need to improve if they're going to turn this around.
Jesus. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Jadon Sancho. Now with Rashford. Rashford, fine pass. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Bruno Fernandes. Great defending here. Marcus Rashford in position. It's still alive. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Saka. Tomiyasu. Emile Smith-Rowe. How can they open up the defence here? He just couldn't play that decisive ball. Diogo Dalot. Raphael Varane.
Well, as you can see, United have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes and have been pressing to extend their lead. They just need to be a bit more clinical in front of goal.
Diogo Dalot. Arsenal did well to win back possession. Bruno Fernandes. Counter-attacking, very much an option. All hands on deck. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. There's 20 minutes remaining now. And in with a real chance. In it goes! That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And Rashford's finish gives the keeper no chance. He hits it with such venom.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Playing advantage here. United keep it. Anthony Martial. Bruno Fernandes has it. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. 15 minutes left for play. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back. Gabriel Jesus could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Alexander Zinchenko coming onto the pitch. And a good tackle. And number 5, Thomas Partey. Gabriel Jesus.
Well, as you can see from the replay, it's the perfect through ball from Jesus, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Nketiah. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they forge ahead? Oh, showing excellent vision. There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned.
Substitution for Arsenal. Coming off the pitch.
He's played it short here. Top class defending. Rashford. Now with Jesus. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And this could make certain for them.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So, back in business. Can Manchester United bounce back? Under pressure here. And there goes the final whistle. You've got to say, rather a flat start. Well, everyone is happy here at Old Trafford for the time being. I say that because the sun is shining brightly. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It is Manchester United against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, it's so important to make a good start to the season. If they lose again here, it immediately puts the players and coach under the spotlight. They must get something from this game.
Martial! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea stands between the posts. Anthony plays with Jadon Sancho on the flanks. And up front, Anthony Martial plays alongside Marcus Rashford. Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. Carlos Soler plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts together with Neymar. Are they going to forge ahead? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Martial. McTominay. On to Bruno Fernandes. Real chance. What a block. And over it comes. Well, they can keep possession now. Shaw. Given away by Manchester United. Mbappe. He's in with a chance. And Lionel Messi has scored the opening goal of the contest. Such a boost.
Well, just look at this again. It's good movement, the timing of the pass is perfect, and they leave the goalkeeper with no chance. That's an excellent goal.
Action underway once more. Let's see if United have the wherewithal to square the game. Bruno Fernandes. Is it going to be? And not cleared away properly. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Rashford.
Well, the chances are coming now, and these United fans can sense...
Rashford! Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Verratti. Plenty of options. A slide draw pass and a goal in the lead again, fully deserved.
Well, let's take another look at this pass from Mbappe. He has so much vision. And then it's a clinical finish from Neymar. The outcome was never in doubt, was it? You just knew he would score from there.
So, back in business. Can Manchester United bounce back? Jadon Sancho. Jadon Sancho. So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. Messi. It's with Carlos Soler. Soler. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. But quick thinking defensively. Soler. And Neymar. Neymar! Couldn't put it away. Offside, however.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there, because that was a poor miss.
Shaw. Nicely cut out. Shaw. Anthony. Fernandes. Here's Luke Shaw. And the emphasis is on creativity. Fernandes. Now with Rashford. Oh, the post denied him. Well, nothing comes of it. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
Well, a game of such fine margins, but let's see if they can create another opportunity. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. This looks promising. Martial. And return to Sancho. And reading it absolutely superbly. Raphael Varane. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Well read to ease the pressure. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Neymar. Can he put them ahead? If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Shaw. Anthony. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, you might say magical Marcus Rashford based on his first half performance. I wonder what you made of him.
Well, what an outstanding first half he had. He dictated the play and was a constant threat with his ability on the ball. Surely he's going to be marked a lot tighter in the second half.
The second 45 minutes then, here at Old Trafford. Now, options are plenty. McTominay. And he read it well defensively. Successfully cut out. Fernandes. Return to Sancho. Rashford. Now with Martial. It's a perfect challenge. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And Neymar. And a poor ball. Lionel Messi. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Well, it didn't really go according to the script, did it?
Well, the less said about that, the better, because that's a really poor attempt in the end. Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you? They've had good chances at both ends. The game is being played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
Casemiro. Can they nudge in front? What a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. Bruno Fernandes. Well, we're into the final half hour. Might be a chance here. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. Jadon Sancho. Just not looking confident in possession. Anthony. Opportunity in the wide area. Rashford. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. This might be ideal for the counter. And good pressure high up the pitch. Well, that was easy on the eye, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack. They did it with such pace. Just couldn't finish it off.
Bruno Fernandes. Casemiro. Neymar. Rashford. Opportunity to take the lead. Well, he so badly wants that hat-trick, Stuart.
Well, that was the chance for the hat-trick, but the way he's playing, he's surely going to get it today.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Soler, on to Messi, Neymar, well, sloppy in possession, Sancho, Jadon Sancho, can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Must take the lead here, oh, he's been denied! And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Losing possession a bit easily. Anthony Martial. Rashford. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Surely! Tremendous block. Just can't get it past them. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Dalot. On to Rashford. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Bruno Fernandes. Can he put them in front? Ball is loose. And he struck the post. Vigorous defending. Great save. To keep it even.
Well, it's a fantastic stop and so important at this stage of the game.
Well, they've decided to make a change. Applying vigorous pressure. Can he give them the lead? Oh, must be. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end. And that might well be the decider. PSG simply must be opportunistic with time not on their side. Mbappe. Magnificent defending. Mbappe. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Out of play, United throw-in coming up. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Well, showing good defensive judgment. He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, it's a penalty! How about that? And at this late stage, too, an opportunity for them to level matters. Chance to even things up here. And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale.
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down them.
And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't be separated. And now they get the ball rolling. And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Manchester United against Paris Saint-Germain.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Casemiro plays alongside Scott McTominay in central midfield. And up front, Anthony Martial plays alongside Marcus Rashford. The cross is on. Mastery of the passing game. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Keylor Navas starts in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. Carlos Soler plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe.
Derek, this could be a goal here.
There it is, the opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.
Back
underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Marco Verratti did well to win the ball back. And space for them here on the flank. Rashford. Dalot. Good ball to switch the play. PSG couldn't keep it. Messi. Oh, surely. There it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
So
back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Jadon Sancho. Getting forward. But they took care of the situation defensively. It's a fine United move in the making. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Unable to, and on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Fernandes. And Rashford. Rashford. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. It might be. And there! Wow, that changes the equation, and they have the momentum now.
Well, here's the replay. What a pass this is from Rashford. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity.
Well, could that prove to be the turning point in this match? Had that gone in, I couldn't see a way back for them. But De Gea has just given them some hope in this game.
Well, as spectacular as the save was, it can't be just about their stellar keeper. They know that. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Well, off target in the end, and that'll be a goal kick.
Well, I think the defender just about did enough there, but that was a chance. PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
And the threat on the counter-attack is very real. Here they come again. Chance here. Neymar with the goal. Just what you would expect to see from the brilliant Brazilian.
So
they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Well, space for them here. Fernandes, Martial, and return to McTominay. A good and fair challenge. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will they profit from this situation? And it might be a goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. 3 to the good now. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Good technique displayed. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. He's found a pocket of space. Oh, must be. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Marcus Rashford.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Scott McTominay. And they've given him too much space. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
And a throw in here for United. Options in the centre. Oh, great defending. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And so the referee blows the whistle. We've reached the halfway point. Here are... Underway in the second half. Paris Saint-Germain have the lead here. Neymar. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Not much defensive cover there on the flank.
Could reduce the deficit.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. That's useful play. Fernandes. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. I must say, this looks promising. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Might be a chance here. Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. Marcus Rashford. He's lost it. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? They need to get bodies back.
Well, there it is. United have had most of the ball, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Well, first order of business is to win the ball back. And they could get one back here. Is becoming quite possible.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Jadon Sancho. 30 minutes left for play. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Renato Sanchez. An example of how to press. Marcus Rashford. And a strong tackle. Really doing a fine job of protecting the ball.
Reception, please move it immediately. Thank you.
Marcus Rashford. A very timely interception. Kylian Mbappe. Struggling to keep the ball. Martial. Sancho. ...20 minutes to go. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. He saw the situation developing. This looks threatening. Mbappe. Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. Pull from the keeper and they'll come again.
Well, this is building up to a nail-biting finish. These United fans are making so much noise. Can they get an equaliser here?
It has to be. Well, it's astonishing. A very unlikely comeback, but now they are level, having trailed by three.
Well, as you can see from the replay, it's the perfect through ball from Rashford. And in the 1v1, Fernandes makes no mistake. He never really looked like missing, did he? What a goal that is.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Eriksen. And Rashford. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
PSG on the attack as the minutes tick away. What could... And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Messi. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. A really intense pressure applied. Mbappe! And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today! And they need to get tighter here. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Martial. Mbappe. A glorious chance. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Eriksen. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And the final whistle is sounded, and a performance that let... The floodlights are shining down on the players here at Old Trafford in Manchester. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's Manchester United up against Bayern Munich.
Well, I just hope they can show signs of improvement today, because up to this point they've been poor. They need to get a result here, otherwise it's going to be a difficult campaign for them.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea between the posts. Jadon Sancho plays with Anthony out wide. And in attack, Marcus Rashford starts with Anthony Martial. Well, can they open up the defence here? Shaw. Anthony Martial waiting to pounce. The end product just wasn't there. And so the starting 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer gets the nod in goal. Nusair Mazraoui plays with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Kingsley Coman plays with Leroy Sané in the wide areas. And operating through the middle in attack today is Sadio Mane. Well, he's a player who just seems to get better and better. I'm talking, of course, about Bruno Fernandes. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Very quick thinking there. Sancho. Can he play it in? Might go ahead. Pivotal moment defensively. Sancho. On to Bruno Fernandes.
Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here it is again. And when you clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. They don't do that. It's a poor clearance. And suddenly, the ball's in the back of the net.
Clean challenge. Casemiro. Sancho now. Running with the ball confidently. It's there for him! And disappointingly, not even close to hitting the target there.
Yeah, he was looking to open up his body, guide into the corner, but he's got it all wrong. It's a poor attempt in the end.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And he has options available. Anthony. And he's lost custody of the ball here. He might be able to carve something out. Vigorous defending. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Sancho. Disappointing for United to give it away like that. Oh, a nice-looking pass. Mane. Mane! And a goal here for Bayern. Beyond the goalkeeper, Bayern on terms. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Coman's pass needed to be better. Casemiro. And options in the centre. It's a weighted pass. Now you've got to conclude that it was completely overhit. Unable to keep the ball that time. Martial intercepting it intelligently. Martial. Jamal Musiala. Mazraoui. And Kimmich.
Mane! And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
So back in business. Can Manchester United come up with an answer? And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Well, as you can see, Bayern have had much less of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
A corner from Kimmich. It might still be problematic. Well, able to survive that attacking push. A very good tackle. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. We're racing away here. Bruno Fernandes. And he keeps going. Good bit of pressing. Oh, what's he gone and done? Really important tackle. Counter-attacking very much an option. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Surely! And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. And so the first half story has been written. Half-time here at Old Trafford. And away they go again here. Breathtaking football from Bayern in the first 45. What will this half bring us? Mane. Here's Goretzka. And Coman has the chance. In it goes! A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Well, the action continues. It's been all Bayern so far, and you sense there could be extra punishment dished out. Great defending here. Oh, did so well to deny him. And played in by Kimmich. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one, and far too close to the goalkeeper. Casemiro. Coman, sloppy. Alphonso Davies. And back with Bruno Fernandes. Rashford. Rashford! Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Well, he gave it quite the whack, but not on target. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Martial. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
A reminder that foul and abusive language will not be tolerated.
And that puts them in position.
Thank you.
Scott McTominay. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. A free kick decision going the way of Bayern. That'll be a United throw. Coman. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Joshua Kimmich with the corner. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Casemiro. Here's Luke Shaw. Poor pass under no real pressure. And offside, unfortunately. Shaw. Well, no stopping him. Oh, great defending. This might be ideal for the counter. They need to get bodies back.
And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. 20 minutes remaining. Scott McTominay. Here's Martial now. Shaw. Anthony. Now Casemiro. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Under pressure here. Shaw. This is Varane. Here's Luke Shaw. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Casemiro. Back to Shaw. Rafael Varane. Well, the minutes are ticking away and United have cause to think that they can play an awful lot better than this.
Well, this is certainly a performance to forget because they've been totally outplayed today. How many times have they been opened up during this game? They have to defend better than this. It's been a dismal display.
Bruno Fernandes. This is Varane. Shaw. Rafael Varane. Here's Luke Shaw. Now Casemiro. No space for them here. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. They need to get tighter here. Well, it came to nothing in the end. And there's the final whistle. The grim news from the Manchester United point of view is that United haven't picked...